very few climbers with enough skill and dedication to be a professional climber, an occupation that requires a climber to relentlessly push himself farther and farther to the limits of his ability. This is Jerry Moffatt, a professional climber from England. He's leading a route called Open Cockpit in the Shawangunk Mountains of New York State. The climb is rated 5.11. This would be an extremely difficult lead for almost any other climber, but this grade isn't nearly the limit of Jerry Moffatt's ability. It's merely the morning's warm-up. For the next climb, we'll be much more extreme. Don't be fooled with the ease in which Jerry moves. This is a tremendously difficult climb. It's a compliment to his skill to make it look so easy. This is what Jerry Moffatt came to climb. Vandals, the hardest established route in the area. It's rated 5.13 and rarely climbed, and almost never completed without a fall. Totally overhung with very few good handholds, Vandals requires incredible skill, technique, and strength. The face climb alone approaching the overhang is rated 5.11. Climb at this rating is very strenuous and demanding. To flash or on-site lead such a difficult route without falling commands incredible respect within the climbing community.
You're out of there. Retire.
You want to come over here?
Oh, that's my dad looking at me. He's grabbing you. I'm like, whoa, get off of me.
I thought you were gonna blow it, and then all of a sudden you rolled into it well. You got this, and then I said, oh fuck, that's it, he's out of there.
Yeah.
And then you rolled in there and threw, kind of got your shoulder in there a little better, you know? And I saw you were stabilizing, and I was like, all right, now he's got it. You just kind of, you looked like you didn't believe it for a second.
Yeah, because the hold's good.
Yeah.
And I thought, will I be able to hold it, because it's not very good.
Yeah.
And then I put my foot on, and then I rolled over, and then it was my foot's going to pop off. Because when you're there, it's like being on a slab.
Yeah.
You get a lot of friction off here, and your foot's here, so it's not like, even though you're like this, it feels, it's like the crux on the lip of Midnight Lightning.
Oh, yeah?
It's the same sort of thing. You've got your foot right around there, and you just rock on, and it's like you're on a slab.
Yeah.
You don't need very much. It's the same there. You don't need very
much. It's kind of gripping high, isn't it, Midnight Lightning?
Yeah.
Gripping?
Yeah. What am I adding in there?
Like this.
Hey, you're gonna have to get stuck. I've got to do it.
Yeah, right.
I've got to do it.
I should say that way.
Al Diamond, a local climber and guide, tries his hand at Vandals. As Al climbs, he clips into the fixed protection. On such a strenuous climb, the protection has already been set. It does not help him in any way climb, but it does ensure his safety in case of a fall. But carefully watching Jerry Moffatt and seeing his moves isn't quite enough. To be a good climber, you must climb to your maximum ability and be willing to fall.
Fire it on the edge. And just pull up.
That's it, you got the edge.
Ugh. Ah. Fuck, man! Shit! Damn, I should have just gone for it.
Fuck. Again, Al pushes himself one step farther. Up until quite recently, the grade of 513 was considered unclimbable, but now the grade of 514 is being established for those climbers willing to push themselves beyond today's limits.